more than, it's
25 years, but that's as a start. Yeah, so there were 10 years, they've gone 15 years.
Yeah, they've gone for 15 years. Yeah.
Who's your favourite character?
Well, I love Jennifer Aniston. I mean, I loved her.
Are you saying that now because?
Of what?
Because, well, people feel bad for her, you know?
Please don't start me on that tirade.
No, I'm just saying.
Why? She had to go and write a letter to the newspapers at one stage. You should never feel bad for her. She has a great life. She's so happy, and everyone else thinks she has to be stuck to a man to be happy.
Nobody has to be stuck to a man.
But that's what people were telling her. Anyway, let's not go down this road.
Okay.
We're talking about reunions and happiness and joy.
Okay. We're not upsetting anyone here today. It's not our intention. Ross is my favourite anyway.
So,
if you agree with me, just let me know. Forget Maura and Jennifer Aniston. She does not need a man. Jennifer Aniston, Maura does, apparently.
I have two of them, one at home and one here that I don't really want, but I'm stuck with for a while. We're talking about TV husbands as well a bit later in Wives.
Yes,
can I just read
and TV divorces.